You've found the house of your dreams and you're ready to take the plunge and make it yours. So what happens when you want to make an offer? We will never submit an offer blindly. So here are the steps that I take to ensure that you don't lose out on your dream home. Number one, I provide you with the comps for your target property. This includes recent sales and pending sales. I'll call the listing agents and find out what those homes sold for and what their activity was like. Number two, I reach out to the seller's agent in order to discover the seller's motivation and timeline, find out if they have any offers, and if so, what do they look like, and learn their plan for reviewing and accepting offers. And number three, I will need to know your risk tolerance and how aggressive you are willing to be if the bidding for the home becomes competitive. Which contingencies did you want to add, or are you comfortable not adding any? Is this a home you truly want to win, or is it a home that you won't lose sleep over if you don't get it? When we're ready to submit an offer, we'll submit the contract and applicable addenda, along with the pre-approval letter or your proof of funds. After submission, I'll provide you prompt updates and communicate extensively. I'll be with you from contract to close, and I'm always dedicated to your best interests.